गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल माय लिटिल लिटिल एंजल्स आर प्रैक्टिसिंग वेल फॉर द अपकमिंग एग्जाम्स एंड ऑल्सो यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग योर वर्क गिवन इन द क्लास प्रॉपरली एंड नाइसली, मेंटेनिंग देम रेगुलरली इन योर कॉपीज ऑल्सो, सो दैट वेन एवर वी आस्क यू फॉर द वर्क done by you in the copy, you are able to either show us or complete work can be practiced by you for your exams also. Now, let's see the subtraction double digit. Yesterday, I gave you a small explanation of subtraction and also I revised with you the double digit addition both horizontally and vertically. Now, today, again we will So do the subtraction. I'll give you some sums of subtraction and in the next class we'll do multiplication. So for that you must practice a good number of sums. So we are giving you good numbers of sums. Kindly practice them. If your maths copy is filled by this time, take another copy or take any old register. Just staple the old pages and then you can continue in the new pages, okay? Or old copy, you can staple the pages and then continue in them. Now, let's see the subtraction. We have already done it yesterday, now we'll do it again today. 76 minus 0, 0. Now, one thing is important, you know, this is tens place and this is ones place. So, the ones number will come below the ones place and the tens number will be written below the tens place. Similarly, in the other number. Now, this is 0 and 0. Kisi bhi number mein se 0 minus hoga, we'll get that same number. So, here it will be 6 and here will be 7 only. So, we'll get back 76. Now, let me give you another example. Suppose this is tens, this is ones. Now, 76, so 7 tens, 6 ones minus 35. Minus 35, 3 tens, 5 ones. Now, tens mein se we'll subtract tens only. So, 6 tens mein se 5 tens gaya, kitna bacha? Sorry, 6 ones mein se 5 ones gaya. Hum tens mein se tens aur ones mein se 1 subtract karenge. So, 6 ones mein se 5 ones gaya, how much is left? 1. And 7 tens mein se 3 tens chala gaya, what is left? 4. You can use your fingers to count. You can use any kind of, in the corner, any kinds of sticks to count. You can use the, some kinds of dots or anything to count. Okay. Suppose if I count in the other way, I can be this way also. You have tens and ones, 76 minus 35. Now, for ones is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 ones. So, minus 5 ones. You cancel, this cancel, this cancel, this cancel, this cancel. 5 ones cancels. What is 1? 1 ones is left. So, we'll write 1 over here. 9 tens. 1 tens, 2 tens, 3 tens, 4 tens, 5 tens, 6 tens, 7 tens. Out of this 7 tens, how many tens will go? 3 tens will go. So, 1, 2, 3 tens have gone. Now, how many tens are left? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are left. So, we'll write here 4. It is simple. Okay. So, I hope you can do the subtraction. Now, in the next subtraction, vertical, horizontal. I told you in addition also two types of are there in this way. That means to arrange in ones and tens column, and that other thing is to without arrange in ones and tens column. We'll just write directly. Now let's solve one sum over here. 33 minus 22 is equal to dash. Now my space is less. If right now if I change the position of my phone and now I write like this, 33 minus 22 is equal to dash. So it will come. Now, again, from the right-hand side, we'll minus the right-hand side number. From the left-hand side, we'll minus the left-hand side number. So, 3 minus 2 is 1. 3 minus 2 is 1. It will come 11. Now another example we will see. 95 minus 4 is equal to what will come? 5 minus 4, 1, and there is nothing, no other number, no number is at 1's, 10's place, only one number is at 1's place. So what will come? 9 will come down directly as 9 only. So the answer will be 91. Now practice these sums, both kind of subtraction. Practice another kind of subtraction given to you in the work practice form, that is horizontal and vertical, or you can say arranged and unarranged, both the form. Now practice these sums. Later on we'll do the multiplication also. Till then, see you in the next class. Practice, children. Bye.